You need God to solve them. You get down on your knees and pray.